Hello everybody, my name is Kaiwan. Today I'm going to share with you guys this small rig 2510. This is a lightweight top plate for Blackmagic Pocket Cinema 4K. So this is my first purchase from Small Rig, so let's check out the build quality first. Premium quality, I think that's called CNC crafting. CNC aluminum crafting and more accessories. Small Rig gives you two Allen wrench, bigger one and smaller one. And Small Rig include this 15mm rock clamp, so you can just screw it on this top plate like this. And you can add 15mm rod in front of your camera. If you don't need this rod clamp, just take it off. On top of this plate, we have several 1/4 and 3/8. Lots of holes, so you can put several stuff on this lightweight top plate. And we have two cold shoe. I'm gonna put a microphone and a monitor on it. So it's time to put it on a camera. So this anti-twist insertion, you need to line it up with this camera strap place and use the Allen wrench to screw it in. Great, so we can put microphones, we can put monitors on here. Wow, beautiful. Wow, this is crazy. Nothing will comes off. This is just tank quality. With this kind of quality, it won't broke easily. Under this plate, this camera is more fragile. So if you're just going to put microphone, a monitor on top of your camera, this top plate is actually pretty good. Lots of mounting plates. You have two cold shoe, several holes. You can put whatever you want. I know Small Rig have another half cage, but if you're just going handheld, not going to rig it on a rig or put it on a tripod. Yeah, I think this is the perfect solution. Okay, so this is a quick unbox and a quick review about this Small Rig top plate 2510. So if you like this video, press a like, make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you want to watch more crazy video like this, check out this playlist. Okay, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.